Far circle. Works it down low. Bertuzzi fighting for space in front. Couldn't get the pass to him. It's back to Hronek. They're in. Look out, shorthanded break. One on one to the back end. Scores! Oh, what a boost for Montreal! Arturi Lehkonen, a much needed goal, shorthanded. And the Habs lead 1-0. His
pretty slick finish by Lehkonen. Good read here. Quick stick, soft pass from Hronek. Turns it over, and a lot of time to think about what you want to do here, and that is a beauty left-handed move, Fivel. Sell the shot, pull to your back, and then slip it, Fivel. When it works, it's gorgeous. Look at the back.